On January 20, Jamie took to her Twitter and explained that she had had a long talk with the former Day 6 member Jay for his offensive remark about her on a live broadcast. Jamie tagged Jay's account in her last tweet. Jay received many critics for his comment during his recent Twitch broadcast. In a joking manner, he said. A lot of netizens believe that he crossed the line with the joke, no matter how close he is with Jamie in real life.